Elizabeth!
No! No! You two men upstairs. If she gets ornery, just hit her with the machines. She opens...
Comstock! What are you doing to her? Let her be!
Mr. DeWitt, what's the expression? Day late to the dollar short.
Oh, shit. Anyway, let's blah blah blah. You two, this is Johnny here, Captain Mario. Welcome back to Bioshock Infinite walkthrough and slash gameplay part 14, I do believe.
Maybe if I shut down those machines from upstairs.
What did you say? What just happened there is... Well, what it looks like to me is... Elizabeth is getting tortured. For some reason. Comstock's a prick. Mainly Comstock's a prick, yeah. Long story short. Yeah, I don't like Comstock. Just something about him, I don't like him. I know, like, why? I don't know, like, like him, but... He's not the best father figure. To be honest with you. As you saw down there, Comstock is being affected with Elizabeth. I just realized, someone to see us saying this scared the shit out of me. So... No, what just happened? I do apologize, I haven't made a video, or a Bioshock video in a while. I've been busy, I should be having a good time. On the weekend anyway, because... Got myself a new woman, you see, so yeah. I went with her, oh, I thought he was dead. I've been with her a lot, so I haven't really been able to have the time. So, I don't know. I made an AV. Okay, this place is radioactive, if I remember from Fallout. Cause my boss says bitch. Is that a work? Oh, fuck me nipples. No, thank you. It's been fun playing. It's been fun. Fucking die already, what the hell? Yes, it's gone. Okay, is it against me again? Thanks, dude. Me as always, such amazing naming. I didn't get it, thank fuck. Very bitch. What the fuck? Oh shit! Elizabeth? Nope. Yeah.
Elizabeth, I'll be right there!
Can you get in here? Should we even get in there? Oh, I wanna go there. Nice. That was fucking scary. Nice boobs.
I got you. It's okay. Okay, I'm gonna fix this. You ready?
Just do it.
Here.
Oh, fuck. Fuck, what the hell is that shit? Holy fuck.
Help me with this.
I think someone meant for you to have this.
What is it?
Just read it.
Your dream of New York happens. It's me. I'm the one who...
She's given us a way to get past Songbird. We're gonna find an airship and we'll leave
Booker.
Paris, Elizabeth. Remember, you wanted to go
We're not leaving. We are going to find Comstock.
Why?
You saw what he turns me into. I will not allow that.
And so what? You're going to kill him?
Is this where you start moralizing, Booker? You forget. I know you.
I'm not going to let you kill him.
Really? Booker? What are you going to do to stop me?
Okay.
Because I'm gonna do it for you.
She's gotten really powerful, and for some reason I find it very sexy. That's not weird, is it? Okay, maybe a little, but that's normal for me, you see.
And how to find the Prophet.
Comstock's Zeppelin is outside. The Hand of the Prophet calls it.
When did you learn that?
I've been here for a while.
How long?
Long enough.
I don't know if she never stopped leaving me. That's really
Comstock
nice.
Comstock got what he wanted from me. Because he is not going to have long to use it.
Fancy putting those lockpicking skills to work?
I can do that. There.
Thank you. Let's go.
This doesn't make any sense. Everything here is a cipher that I understand, except for this symbol. It's a cage. Did she say anything about this?
No.
Sorry for the low FPS, I do apologize. Right. I do apologize for the low FPS, I didn't realize. I'm getting over fucking 100 FPS here, and I'm only recording 25, which is really bad.
Flagship. We've got to find a way on board.
Stay here. I'll handle this.
We're doing this together, or I'm doing it alone. Either way, I need to know the thing's been done.
DeWitt, you struggle against prophecy like a stone loosed from a sling. How thrilling the launch, how breathtaking the apex, and how terrifying the descent. As gravity drags you down into the inevitable.
Cause the Prophet's kind of a bitch. He's kind of an ass, if you ask me.
What's that sound?
Look! Take cover!
That one! Now!
They must be duds.
Those aren't duds. They're...
Need this?
Look around you, Elizabeth. I built all of this for you. You are my heir and my blood. And what has DeWitt ever done for you? To him, you are now what you always were.
I've been
a mess to an end.
Ish. See what else I can find.
Ish, boyfriend. Yeah. So, the main thing is going on.
I can't find anything.
Ow, 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 ow.
Open it.
You bet.
This is fun. Miniguns are fun. Thank you.
Much obliged.
Yes, I do. Okay, mate. I'm out of gear. Oh, okay, this is getting pretty shitty right now. No longer fun. Thank you.
Do it now.
You bet.
Oh, cool stuff over there. I like stuff. Oh, pretty shocking stuff. Two. Yeah. Oh my God. There's ammo. What the hell? They got ammo for the crank gun. Yeah. Sweet. Burn, baby, burn. What did I just tell you? You killed me. I never gave him permission to kill me, what the fuck? Oh well, now you die. I never gave you permission to try and kill me. Bastard.
Okay.
And now you die. Bitch. I'm a boss ass bitch. Why the fuck do I keep saying that? Board Comstock's ships. Things really have turned tits up. Not in a good way either. Okay, that was pretty awesome. That was just nailed through all the factors. That was pretty cute. Jefferson. Okay, we're now. Alright. Where? Alright then. Okay. Elizabeth. She's pretty fucked up right now. Sexy but fucked up.
Do you think it's possible to redeem the kind of things that we've done?
Redeem? I don't see much use in that.
Booker. Are you afraid of God?
No. I'm afraid of you.
Hmm. Great chat up line, lad. Do I hear Songbird? No. He scares the shit out of me.
It's Comstock's men. They're coming out to meet us.
Oh, hey guys! Did you bring Punch? Hey guys, party, come on over. Hey, how are you? Are you okay? Oh shit! Shoot me. I just thought we were gonna have brunch or something. Like, what the hell? I thought you were coming over to have brunch. Assholes. I was looking forward to have brunch. Mosquitoes? Thank God the shotgun's so shit. Die already, for fuck's sake. Where? Oh, rockets.
Booker, look! It's the box! They're coming to attack the flagship! Booker, catch!
Great.
Nope. Nope. Why do you insist on living? You know the inevitability of death. Why do you insist on denying the inevitable? Drug prophets, yes.
Look out! More of them!
The god, Jesus Christ! There's the boss. Hey guys. Hey boss guys, how are you? Hey boss guys. What are you still looking? Oh my god, look. Please hear the fact that song burst off. Okay, I die here. Okay, yay. Shotgun to the beast! Of everything. Obviously, everyone knows shotgun to the beast. It's the best. Pause it. Oh no 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 no! Never happened. What the tits?
I got ammo.
Yes.
Take this.
That'll do.
So much bossness right there. That's a pure beast. Like what it's like. I'm like this dude. Did he itch it? Itch it? I don't know when to bake it. Like, oh my god, I was on the verge of death there, Elizabeth. Ah, fuck.
Keep your eyes open.
I just want to go for a fucking sleep, woman. What? Well, I'm just getting fucking annihilated, sir. Give me a second here. I didn't know who they were shooting at me. Is this, what are you doing there? Okay, this will have to be the best partner in the game, full stop.
There he is.
Huge FPS drop right there.
Or we can just fly this thing to Paris.
Just drop me off if you want to. This isn't your problem, Booker.
I won't abandon you.
I'm not leaving you again, Elizabeth.
What are you? Look, there's skylines all over the surface of the flagship. They're covered with those motorized Patriot pods.
Well, that must be where they're deployed from. I wouldn't go near those lines while those pods are in place.
Comstock is at the top of the ship. Let's head up.
You know this is just gonna be highest fucking fortified thing ever.
There's something about him that you just can't put your finger on. So the man I am, and the man he isn't.
Yes, I do. Nice. But okay, that ability that gives me super damage from me to have is one that is just is so fucking important right now. Cool stuff. Cool looking bank stuff. Kinda have to like. No. Just look right there. Like a boss. Like a boss. Oh fuck, Saloon Hell. cool. Nice. This is pretty sweet.
This should clear up.
I have seen the seeds of fire that will prepare the Sodom below for the coming of the Lord.
I don't know what Sodom means.
That job falls to you, Elizabeth. That job falls to you.
Elizabeth. Grab that there, probably a bit better. Son. Okay. Let's go.
Follow me.
On one side of our land stands the false shepherd, and the other, the remnants of the heretical vox populus. Which one of you men will not gladly go to his reward to see her safely to her destiny?
Why are we so much of a prick, lad? Seriously. Death is no sting. Well, I wouldn't know how. I don't know, and I'm not planning on finding out, so. Yeah. Well, not anytime soon, anyway. I'm not planning on it. Chink. Nice throw.
Black cannon over there.
Why are they dropping so slowly?
I don't know. We're gonna have to wait it out.
That's one quarter of the pods ejected.
I don't know. Something's not right here. I think they're gonna start flying back up or something. And if I can fight them again. So it's not gonna be Bioshock if you can't pass the game to minor something or other. Is it making most Vox populated like Irish? Cool. I definitely don't want to be killing them. To kill me on Kane here.
Three quarters.
He sure is taking his time.
There's a one. Ah, I forget the name. It's a total mind fart right now. Mechanized Patriots. Ow. Okay, good, they're done. Here, but fuck.
I may be the one who strikes you down, DeWitt, but you've always had a knack for self-destruction.
As all humans do.
Say, you won't beat me to the punch.
Hey, guys. Bye. Go. Boom.
One more deck. Let me take care of this on my own.
No, I'm going with you.
No, let Elizabeth do it. I think Elizabeth should do it. I have a feeling it's not going to go as planned, so.
Comstock is one deck up in the Prophet's cabin.
I like water guns.
Open it.
Okay.
Oh, not a handyman. Oh, no, I hit handyman. Because I'm not doing so good. Die. Oh shit. Oh. I always thought explosion would be better. When shooting enemy clips with 40% of audio filling without loading. No, I'm gonna take it, I'm not gonna encrypt it though. Watch. Paul! No. Good one. Boo. That was kiss, sorry. Something's not right here. Oh, I do. I am a favorite. Yes. I do have a backbone. I am a human. Human's a favorite. You see the problem there. They're just fighting each other, cool.
We can take that skyline to the Prophet's cabin.
Is this what the Prophet does?
You've come to wipe your slate clean, false shepherd. But time will walk backwards before you find redemption.
Redemption.
Can't be forgiven.
Who says I'm looking for redemption? I'm just doing this for the lols.
And the machine came to life in response.
And then in my mother's grave, there was a smaller one. They were draining me. Maybe that's why I can't...
Can't what?
When I was little, I used to be able not just to open tears, but I could create new ones. To anywhere I wanted to go. But in the tower...
Yes, I'll be right with you.
What the fuck, Comstock?
Stand back. I'm ending this.
Booker, no. This is between me and him.
You are walking into a trap.
I need to do this.
Come here, child. Oh, come on, I don't bite. My, oh my, how you have grown.
Tell me, what am I?
Look at you, child, you're
hey,
a mess.
Hey, let go of her.
Elizabeth? Everything I've done to keep you safe.
Safe from what?
Seed of the Prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. But the Archangel revealed something else. Beware, Prophet. Beware the false shepherd, Booker DeWitt. For he shall be as a wall between her and destiny.
Why?
DeWitt, I'm a fool. I've sent mighty armies to stop you. I've rained fire on you from above. I did all of that to keep you from her when all I needed was to tell her the truth. Ask him, child.
Ask him what happened to your finger. Ask DeWitt.
Let go of me.
Ask him. Ask the false shepherd. Tell her. Tell her, false.
She's your daughter, you son of a bitch. And you abandoned her. Was it worth it? Huh? Did you get what you wanted?
Booker.
Tell me.
Booker.
Tell me.
It is finished.
Nothing is finished.
Booker.
You lock her up for her whole life.
Booker.
You cut off her finger and you put it on me.
Booker, stop it. You killed him. What did he mean? Huh? You tell me, what did he mean about my finger?
I don't know. I just assumed you were born with it. I don't know.
Your nose. It's bleeding.
What?
No.
Elizabeth, I swear to you, I have no idea what he was talking about.
You too.
Mallory dead?
You just can't remember it.
No. I'll prove it to you. We'll destroy the siphon. The answer's behind one of your doors. You just have to open it.
Destroy the siphon? It's the entire tower, Booker. How are we gonna do that?
I don't know. But I'll think of something on the way.
But, lol.
Put that away.
Focus.
Can you open this?
That's some strong ass glass.
Cage, what is that?
Now what?
What is she trying to tell us? Cage, remember
the songbird and her kid. Elizabeth?
We have to save
him! Save to who? Elizabeth, stop it!
A-G-E! It's not a word, Booker! It's a song!
What the feck?
One last thing. Please. Go. Go. Go, go, go! Booker, he'll help us. We can use him against the Vox fleet.
Nice. So what is that?
He's got rockets.
There's a ball in the top right.
Get ready!
The barge!
boss right here.
I found ammo.
Good on you.
The gunship now.
I want a songbird. Mom, can you buy me a songbird? I want to get Santa Claus to make me a songbird. I don't know, there's nowhere yet. Boom.
Blood, sweat, tears, my forefathers.
Sweat and tears, but today our tears become gold.
Here, bird.
Zeppelin.
Oh, that was useless.
Songbird's ready. Here, ammo.
Okay. This is getting pretty fucking fun if I do this on myself. What's up, bitches? Lol. More. How many of these factors is there?
Much obliged.
Booker, he's ready.
A Dukin. More. Father Comstock, the prophet. I really want a songbird for Christmas. How many off these stackers is there?
Study, Booker.
More!
need the bird.
More. Oh, it's Cousin Paris, the leg hunter from here. This is not fair. Where the fuck am I? Hit the ground!
Lead him this way.
That was it. Why did I not just do this to begin with? Could have put this in you.
Where should I send him?
That was so cool. More. I want to see him. It's not working. It's broken. Seriously, is it like an infinite fucking supply or something? And here comes more. Two more.
Patriot!
Attack the fucking... Okay, why the hell is AF not working? It's just not working for me. I'm trying to test if he's limping, I didn't know he could attack. Hold. Stable. Neither do I. This is not going to be fun. Anyway. You'll do whatever the fuck I tell you to, you bitch. Okay. Shit.
Here.
Got it.
Karen's getting raped. Not in a good way either, so this is getting nothing. And I just said not in a good way either.
Booker, I think there's more of them.
Hi, Manny. Yeah, there's fucking more. What the hell? Is that it? Is that it? I just asked, is that it? Yeah, please. It was terrible. I bet it wasn't hard this night at all. C-A-G.
Booker, come here.
What? What is it?
Look, you can use the songbird to bring the whole damn thing down. Destroy the siphon.
And that's what you want.
It's the only way we'll find the truth. Put my finger.
What the hell was your phony finger? You lost your finger, too. Well, you lost your finger.
Tear it down. Tear it all down.
It scares the shit out of me. Fuck! That's a big ass one. That's a big ass explosive.
Where is he?
Holy shit.
It's okay. It's alright. I'm here. Just let go. There you go.
Elizabeth. I'm sorry.
Oh, the fuck. Wait a second. Is this holy shit? This
what
is Rapture.
This is Rapture.
It's a doorway.
Oh
one of
my
many.
My God.
This way.
What do you mean it's a doorway? Where are you going?
Oh, come on. Yes, it's this way.
What Comstock said about your finger. Is there an answer here? Do you?
Down here.
Yeah. Well, this is. Really cool plasmids that they brought back Rapture from Bioshock
over
1 and
here,
2.
Booker.
There's the. Oh. Well, I want to see you guys in the next chapter. We'll see where the hell Rapture's taking us. Alright, guys. Peace.